รื่องสายไฟช่วยไหมหรือยัง
โอ
้ยอะไรอ่ะ
ไม่พี่อายเขาว่าไม่อายแต่พี่อายเว้ยอาตลอดอันยองอันติโยโยโย
ลิขา
เลฟเอ็กแอน
แปNow we have a new superhero.
Oh my god.
And we will call them Panda Siam. Panda Siam. Happily in 2009 at Chiang Mai. You know Chiang Mai?
Uh-huh, Chiang Mai. And the south of Thailand, Chiang Mai.
When he was young, he has been to China with his parents to travel in bamboo forest.
China?
Yeah.
Yes. In China, he was this appear. He was found by mother, panda, and she take care of
him. He's a lung.
With her son.After 15 years, before Mother Panda died, she told him that his new parent is from Thailand. And told him that, hello, non A. You know hello, non A? His panda brother. His son of Chung Chuang. Hello, non A is the son of Chung Chuang.You know Chung Chuang? After Mother Panda died, she decided to come to Thailand. With Hello Non Ai. To the ping pong Chung Chuang.
They across the Hong River and walk to Chiang Mai Zoo. After they met Chung Chuang and told him everything, but Chung Chuang didn't care about them and still ate lots of bamboo again and again. Hello Non A was very sad, so he decided to kill himself by biting his tongue. Panda Siam was very angry and decided to kill Chung Chuang, but he couldn't.He was hit by Chung Chuang claw and Kung Fu kick and died suddenly. Many people who watched Panda Live channel on True Vision were sad and very impressed with his relationship between human and panda. So they created a monument called Panda Siam.
Can I ask you some questions?
Yes.
Why Panda Siam killed red meat?
Because of hungry, maybe.
Yes, because of hungry.
Okay, so.